Hello, and welcome to Dopamine. You can sit in a chair, on a chair, or sit on a cushion and cross your legs. Within a minute, try to relieve excess tension in the body. Make several circular movements with your head. Stretch your back, tilt your shoulders to the left and right. The shoulders are down, the jaw is relaxed. If you feel tension, release it by relaxing every part of your body. Find a position in which you will be active but not too tense. The chest should be straightened and the shoulders relaxed. Put your hands comfortably. You can leave them in front of you. Close your eyes. Take a few slow and deep breaths. Inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth. Notice how with each inhalation, your body rises and expands, and as you exhale, it relaxes and calms down. When you finish your next deep breath, return to your normal breathing rate. Breathe through your nose. Imagine that your body is a transparent empty shell. When you breathe in through your nose, pure white light enters your body. It spreads throughout the body and fills every part of it: chest, stomach, head, arms, legs, fingers, all organs. Now imagine that when you exhale, gray or black smoke comes out of your nose. This smoke doesn't fill the space, it just dissipates and disappears. Inhale, the body is filled with white light. Exhale, gray smoke goes into space and disappears. If any thoughts come to you, just let them go and return your attention to the process of breathing. If you get distracted again, don't be upset. Just bring your thoughts back to white light and gray or black smoke. If you are distracted, the sound of the gong will gently remind you of the pure white light filling you and the black or gray smoke leaving you. Now let your mind rest. Don't focus on your breath. Don't think about anything at all. Just enjoy how your mind relaxes. The lesson comes to an end. Gradually, return your attention to the space that surrounds you. Slowly wiggle your fingers and toes. Make several circular movements with your head. And slowly open your eyes. Subscribe to the channel, and in the comments, please share with me how are you feeling right now. Smile and thank yourself for the time you were able to spare and for the effort you put in. I am very proud of you. And I hope to see you soon.